One person is dead after a morning crash in Marinette County. This all happened just before 10 o'clock on County Highway B in the town of Grover. That is just west of Peshtigo. Officials say a 67-year-old Coleman woman crossed the center line and went right into the path of an empty logging truck. She died on the scene. The driver of the logging truck was not injured. The name of the victim has not yet been released. This is Marinette County's eighth traffic fatality this year.